The desert and the parched land will be glad.